Say, that's some nice work, Flatfoot. I knew that wall looked odd. He's still breathing. Quick, get some bandages. We've got to stop the bleeding.
My word, what's happened here? Is he hurt? Step aside, I'm a doctor. He's lost a lot of blood. Quick, I'm going to need help from both of you. Ray, you hold him down. Detective, you give me a hand. We've got to get that bullet out. Detective, there in my bag, there's a pair of surgical scissors. I have to cut his shirt off. First, we need to anesthetize him. Here, mix this sedative. Now to clean the wound. Bring me a bottle of high-proof alcohol, whatever you can find. That'll do. Now hand me the forceps. He should be all right. Let's patch him up. He's stabilized, but we should take him up to my office so I can monitor his condition. Ray, help me get him up. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.